Hi, my name is Jimboy Gonzalez and I'm from the Philippines. And all I can say about Cancer World Day is that cancer is one of the most feared disease in the world. But it is to my belief that if a person suffers from cancer, it is not yet the end of the world. The most important thing for us to do is to realize that early detection leads to an extension of life. So cancer is not that to be feared. You have to understand what cancer means, and that is what cancer is for me.